Hello and welcome to our tips and tricks video for Kali Linux that can really make a difference for you. Let's get straight to the point. Customize bash prompt. You can customize your bash prompt by editing the ps1 variable in your bash rse file. This can make your terminal more efficient and aesthetically pleasing. The power of aliases. Create aliases for long or complex commands you use regularly. Just add them in your bash rse or bash aliases file. Save time typing in the terminal. Use Proxychains. Proxychains allows you to anonymize your connections by routing your traffic through multiple proxy servers. It's a great tool for ethical hackers who want to mask their activities during a penetration test. Auto completion. Use tab completion to save time. Just start typing a command and press the tab key. This will automatically complete commands and file names, making you faster and more efficient. By the way, if you enjoy my content, smash that like button. It helped me get this video out to more people. Tor network. Access the Tor network directly from Kali Linux. Install Tor by using sudo apt install tor and start it with sudo service tor start. Use NetHunter. If you prefer a mobile platform for your ethical hacking, consider Kali NetHunter. It's an Android ROM overlaid on top of Kali Linux, which offers a portable penetration testing platform. Updating Kali Linux. Keep your Kali Linux updated at all times. You can do this by running the following commands in your terminal: sudo apt update and sudo apt upgrade -y. This will update your system's package list and upgrade all your software. Use meta packages. Meta packages in Kali Linux are groups of tools bundled together by function. For instance, if you want all the tools related to web applications, just type sudo apt install kali tools web. Exploring the history. Use the history command to see all the commands you have previously used. You can also use exclamation mark number to rerun a specific command from the history. Managing services. Kali Linux comes pre-installed with various services. To save system resources, you can start or stop these services as per your needs using the systemctl start or systemctl stop commands. Understanding your network with netstat. Use the netstat command to get detailed reports about your network. This can especially be helpful in understanding network traffic, identifying open ports, and spotting any unusual connections. SSH tunneling. Create secure SSH tunnels for secure browsing or to bypass firewalls using the -d option in the SSH command. It's an excellent trick for secure and anonymous browsing. Text manipulation with awk, sed, and cut. Master these command line text manipulation tools. They can be incredibly helpful when dealing with text files or data streams. Reconnaissance with Sparta. Sparta is a tool that automates a lot of reconnaissance processes. This can save a lot of time during the initial phases of a pen test. Using tmux. Tmux is a terminal multiplexer. It allows you to create multiple terminals, access them independently, and even detach and reattach them from a session. Stealthy scanning with nmap. Nmap is a well-known tool, but not everyone knows about its -t option for controlling scan speed or the -batsum option to send packets with a bad checksum. Securing your Kali Linux system. While Kali Linux is designed to be used in a live environment, if you choose to install it in your machine, make sure to secure it. Change the default password for the root user and create a standard non-privileged user for daily tasks. Use GitHub to stay updated. Many tools are regularly updated on GitHub before the changes hit the Kali repositories. Follow your favorite tools on GitHub and clone the repositories to always stay on the cutting edge. Hope you like these essential tips and tricks for using Kali Linux. Let me know in the comments which tip you liked the most. Thanks for watching and don't forget to check out my other videos.